All of a sudden, I heard a volley of shots. I told the girls, the babies, everything, get in the freezer, let's go. As soon as I walked out, I had a police officer staring me in the face. I go, hey, I'm a paramedic, let me help. He said, go to the bathroom. And she asked me, you know, was she gonna die? And I said, nope, not right now. I said, I'm here to help you. I explained to him, look, we need some, when I say lines, we need IVs in this baby. I just did what I've done my whole life.